The Institute is releasing new crash test results of a group of 13 small SUVs. These results indicate how well these vehicles would protect you in a crash where only a small portion of the front end of the vehicle is involved. These small overlap crashes are responsible for about 25% of the serious injuries and fatalities that occur in frontal crashes in the United States. The Subaru Forester is the standout in this group. In fact, it's the only vehicle to ace every aspect of the Institute's small overlap test evaluation. The Subaru Forester's performance was textbook. Inside the compartment, there was very little movement of the instrument panel rearward towards the occupant, and the steering column remained stable. That helped the driver airbag protect the occupant's head and chest. The head was further protected by a deploying side curtain airbag with a lot of good forward coverage. These results show that many of the manufacturers have quite a bit of work to do to catch up to the performance of Subaru in this small overlap crash.
The Subaru Forester, recipient of the Institute's highest award, Top Safety Pick Plus. To arrange a test drive, visit Subaru of Gwinnett on Satellite Boulevard in Duluth.